go. Going up roads that
take us to adventures.
Take us to adventure, that's for sure. This one's a doozy. We're going to a really cool place. Place I've wanted to visit for a long, long time.
Say the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief.
Years, I've always wanted to come up here, and I didn't know that it had been abandoned. First, an old garage. There's a lizard. Wow. Pretty cautious in here, and that watching out for the critters. Look how this is just built right into the side of this little mountain. Oh my goodness. This is really cool. I'm trying to be real careful. I don't know what's in here, critter wise. Have this it's kind of a patio area, and got some stairs here. But, take us up to this up here. Let's see what we can see. System. This was a spare room. Little granny house, maybe, who knows? But what's really cool is the view. There's the Colorado River cottonwood covers down there. Very, very neat. God, I'd love to own this place. Wouldn't I love to own this place? I'll head over to the main house. Take a look at that. This had to be one heck of a neat place to live in its day. Here we go in the main door. We walk in and here's a kitchen right here. This. Beautiful, beautiful fireplace. Look at that sucker. Wow. Got a couple TVs for you right there. And then again, you got this walk around concrete patio. Right here, see that? It's all concrete. And then there's the river right down there. Right down there. Here's the river. The ceiling here. Isn't that beautiful wood? Yes, look at that. These big timber beams. Oh man, I would have loved to have seen this in its day. Bust it out. Master bedrooms. This is actually a one bedroom house. Ventilated ceiling there. Skylight time. Side. There's the river. So strong it's knocking my gimbal all over the place. Oh, 1969. Well, that's when I graduated from high school. My truck.